Extract from The Lady of the Lake by Sir Walter Scott. The boat had touched the silver strand just as the hunter left his stand and stood concealed amid the brake to view this lady of the lake. The maiden paused as if again she thought to catch the distant stream, with head upraised and look intent and eye and ear attentive bent, and locks flung back and lips apart, like monument of Grecian art. In listening mood, she seemed to stand, the guardian naiad of the strand.